Meanwhile, at New Mexico State, Aggie men's basketball director of operations Casey Owens has left the program on good terms to pursue other coaching opportunities. Owens is well traveled. He was an assistant coach with the LA Lakers and Chicago Bulls. He was also the head coach of the Lakers G League team a few years ago. He's a great basketball mind and a great guy to boot. Wish him the best.